You want to take the front rack position here, so fingers under the bar, elbows up high. That's going to create a nice shelf for that bar to rest just behind the front delts. Nice and controlled on the way down, chest as upright as you possibly can. Controlled throughout, keeping the elbows high. As you can see from the side here, heels, big toe and baby toe are maintaining a solid contact with the floor throughout, and your chest stays as upright as possible throughout the entire lift.